guys, what is up? Sea Master Vlogs here, back with another taste test. Today's taste test, oh my god, I saw the store and I was like, I gotta try this. I like my TV so. Haribo, apple, gummy bears. We have Pocky. We have another Pocky. And another one. And another one. So we're trying all these Pockies plus the camera focus plus the green apple gummy bears. Let's go off with the green tea Pocky. Green tea Pocky. Let's try it. Okay. Not what I was expecting. Okay, this is what it looks like. If you can see that. So it's the green tea cream Pocky. Let's try it. This one, horrible. That's a no-go. Next one, chocolate Pocky. Alright guys, here's our chocolate Pocky. Here's the label. Okay, this one smells phenomenal. This is what it looks like. This one's good. This one's good. Oops. I like the chocolate. Sounds good. Right, 10. Right, 3. Because it's horrible. Alright guys, the next Pocky we are trying is strawberry. So let's open it. From Thailand. Here's a strawberry Pocky. I like the design. Very pretty. Ooh. This one smells strawberry. FYI guys, I've never tried these before. So yes, a strawberry. Let's try it. Not bad. That's good. But if we try, chocolate pocky with strawberry. So we got chocolate and strawberry. Let's try them together. That's good. That's good. That's good. I like strawberry. I rate this a 9. It's good. Final Pocky. Alright guys, our final Pocky is cookies and cream. Here's our final one. Let's open it. Oh my goodness. Let's try it. I thought it tastes like cookies and cream, but it doesn't. It tastes just like this one, but more bland. I made it a 7. Let's get those gummy bears. Alright guys, we're going to be taste testing the final item of the night. The gummy bears. These are apple. I've never had these. I've always had the original. So let's try them. Ooh, they smell good. They smell really, really good. Okay, here's a little squishy gummy bear. Let's try it. Probably have another one storm, so stuff's lying in the backyard. But that is phenomenal. That is good. Look at this. That was good. Now let's get all this away. Alright guys, thank you for watching this taste test for January, mid-February. But anyway, thank you guys for watching this taste test of January, The snacks were really good, except this green tea pocky. I didn't like it that much. I ate once green tea Kit Kats. They were good, but just this buttery stick is a no-go. If you guys see this at your local store, don't buy it. I recommend getting the chocolate and the strawberry. Those are good. Cookies and cream too. So I get the taste afterwards. It's like a last effect. But yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to subscribe down below. Give this video a big fat like and follow me on everything. Peace out.